Dreamers, Anne-Marie here with Big Dreams Homestead. Today is day 10 of the Vlog Every Day Challenge for 30 days. Vlog Every Day for 30 Days Challenge. It is a little bit after 2. I'm getting a late start today because I had to go get some more materials. And the local restaurant opened. So my sister and I, who have been chucking down our own cooking since COVID started, decided to go out and splurge and eat lunch out today. So just now getting back here and getting busy. My plan for today, I only have a few hours to work out here because we have a friend coming over to give us some advice on where to put a shipping cargo container at. And so my plan today is to get the exterior lights hooked up, which includes installing the junction boxes and then putting in the lights. And then if I still have enough time, I may tackle the exterior outlets as well. It's been raining constantly, so I haven't been able to get over here and do it. We have a break in the rain right now, so I'm going to get busy and let's see what I can get done in an hour and a half, 2 hours. Okay, dreamers, so that's it for today. All I got done was the two exterior outlets. I don't know why I keep forgetting that word. It always seems to take me longer to set up. And then my friend came over. He was a bit early, and we got to talking, and now it's getting dark. So the lights that are above each of the outlets will have to wait until tomorrow. That's just how life goes. So tomorrow, my plan is to do the exterior lights and then hopefully the light up in the loft. And then I will start with the insulation, finishing up the insulation. So we'll see how far I get tomorrow. Hopefully more than just two outlets wired in. I'm sure you guys are sick of seeing that. But that's it for today. Tune in tomorrow and let's see what we get done then. We'll see you later.